Strasbourg, where the new session of the Council of Europe sees, among others, Monsieur Paul Reynaud of France arriving to discuss what can be done to bolster European economy. Britain's Home Secretary, Sir David Maxwell Fyfe, leads the British delegation.